Dickens Teen on Demand.
I saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
Why do you care?
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Oh, good point. What's up,
Kenny?
Cosby.
I'm fine.
Oh, I've heard cryo.
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
We only checked the house to make sure it's secure. We didn't really toss the place. We're low on food, water, meds, ammo. We should make sure there's nothing here we can use before we move out.
Well, you search it if you wanna. I'm done with this house. We came to this city to find a boat, and that's just what I'm gonna do.
Okay.
Maybe it's not such a bad idea to check the place
I said I'm done with this house!
Okay, Kenny's done with the house. I'm gonna kind of respect Kenny's... like,
we
wants.
We can do both.
Yeah.
Ben, you take one last look around the place. Grab anything that looks useful, while me and Kenny go down to the river to get us a boat.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Clem, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
I should have brought her with me.
Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
You suck, dude.
That's not how it is, Ben. I need you to stay here and keep an eye on Clementine.
I can do that.
Well, just so we're clear. While I'm gone, anything or anyone tries to get inside this house, you shoot them. Don't even think twice about it. Understand?
I got no problem shooting walkers.
Did you hear what I said? Anything or anyone? Good.
I don't know why I trusted Ben with anything. He's untrustworthy. It's just kind of how... But, like, I made that choice not really knowing. I wasn't really thinking. Because I was thinking about other things. That's fine. Satan actually gave really good... That was foreshadowing. Actually, Satan just said, bad decisions make great stories. So we're in for a treat, I think. I don't know what I'm going to play next. I kind of hate to play, like, a game that I've already finished. So I don't know if it'll be Dante's Inferno. I'm thinking I might make a straw poll and potentially send out like a subletter and have people vote. I don't know. I kind of like to play what I want to play. But I'm so I guess what I'll do is just narrow it down to a few that I'm thinking of that I would want to play and I'll have people vote or something. Cuz I wouldn't mind playing The Witcher 3. But then I mean, if I was going to do Dante's Inferno, I might as well just do God of War. I haven't finished any of those, really.
You think everyone's safe back at the house?
Safe as anyone can be these days, I guess.
I just hate leaving Clementine alone. As if walkers weren't bad enough, now we got this crazy motherfucker on the radio stalking us.
Won't be a problem once we get out on the water. River's just a few blocks up ahead. Son of a bitch! That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
Oh, I want to play Outlast. I want to do a machine for pigs. I've got this one that's like...
What in the hell?
Lobo
is going
said
on?
It was like Dark Souls. Not Kingsfield, but it was something like Blade and something. I've got that one that seems interesting. Excuse me.
I don't know, but the person ringing that bell might be doing us a favor.
I got
Whatever,
Evil Within.
Man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
That's good. That's a good one.
Let's keep moving.
Speaking of Jen, watching her play Chrono Trigger made me kind of want to work out some kind of schedule to do, like, retro games. Oh, and I've got Bayonetta, too. I could start playing Bayonetta
Still
now that I got my Wii down here.
I think we're... Oh, my God.
So, the boats
There's
are...
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Out.
Kenny, man, I don't think so. Maybe we need to come up with a new plan.
This is the plan! It's the only one we've got, and you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't
not,
exactly helping.
It's not Scrooge Mountain Blade.
You. I ain't giving up that easy.
The new Amnesia game people are working on, and I've not really heard much about it. I've heard the title. Speaking of which, I'm ready for, like,
this one might still be salvageable.
E3 stuff.
Seriously?
You got a better fucking idea.
Wow. Look, dude. I'm all for giving
I'll
you a hobby.
Check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
It's not Bound by Flame. I actually
city has been boarded up for all the good it did.
I watched Brotato play some of that when it first came out, and I don't think I have any desire to play Bound by Flame, like, at all. Cash doesn't
It's an old cash register. Not much use these days. An abandoned newsstand.
What are...
What the hell are these markings? They're all over the place. What the fuck? What is this meant to be? Some kind of warning? Who do something like this?
I don't really want to... I mean... I don't want to waste bullets on... those things. I don't feel like they're moving... anywhere.
Someone must have been trying to back their boat into the water. Only things didn't go as planned.
Oh, I could play Alien Isolation, too. That's one.
Looks like it's still intact.
I don't know. I was trying to think of stuff that I could do when I'm... I think I'm really close to being done with Bloodborne.
Locked.
So I'll come up with a list.
Gas siphoned, tires removed, engine parts missing. Looks like this thing has been stripped clean. Must have been a hell of a wreck.
Can I walk down the street? Infected.
I should probably stick close to Kenny. It's too dangerous out here.
I suppose. Inquisition. I could always go back to Dragon Age 2. I had started Origins, and I felt like it was boring to watch, but I also miss, because I had like a whole storyline going with Leliana, and I could finish that, I suppose. What about this alley? Can I go down here? Of course, then I got stuff on Xbox too as well, like Ass Creed and Red Dead Redemption, which I've only played like a moderate amount of. I really like it. Just, I'd like to finish it. See, there's a boat out there.
Great. Needs a quarter to work. Damn. Built solid.
Okay.
You got a quarter on you?
Don't have a lot of use for small change these days. Maybe you can find one on the street somewhere.
That's helpful, but fair. What about, yeah. There's Mass Effect. I could replay Mass Effect. Which would only be exciting for me because I played the first one on Xbox, but I played the second and the third one on PC, and it'd be cool to have, like, a full playthrough with the same character. You know, that kind of thing. That would be cool. Oh, I want to look at the scope thing.
Fuck!
What?
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
It's don't...
A fate worse than death.
Larry had change. Larry did have change. We used it. That's a good question. What do we do with it after?
Abandoned, like every other place in this city.
Hey Hugo, what's going on? Dead Space? I could do Dead Space. I think I have all of them.
Plenty of docks, no boats.
Boat?
No way that one's salvageable.
Oh.
Nothing but water. Not a boat to be seen.
I hope I keep going over and I see Kenny. Damn it. Didn't work. That's all I wanted. Hell?
Beef Supreme.
Is that a kid?
Get down!
That's not a kid.
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street. Where'd he go?
Someone flip a coin. Flip a like a 20-sided coin.
A bell ringer. How about we go find out?
We didn't come here looking for trouble.
Yeah, well, it seems to have a way of finding us anyways. Look, this could be the guy from the radio. The one who's been messing with us. If he is, we can put an end to it. Right now. Okay. You head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Yeah, I don't want to kill him.
We're gonna talk.
I wanted to watch more of Joey's playthrough because I feel like she's perfect for the Mass Effect series.
Do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of this fuckball douche nonsense on a regular basis. Thank you for supporting the Church of Skin Team. We appreciate your patronage.